Stanford and UC San Francisco are coming together to improve cancer research and treatment.
KCRA3's Ryan Curry spoke with researchers who say a brand new cancer hub will lead to significant breakthroughs.
In this building, researchers are finding new ways to treat cancer and improve the chance for patients to survive. The team is looking at each cell in a person's body.
What if we could look at 25,000 genes inside of each one of those cells at the same time and then understand the state of that cell? What is that cell poised to do today? Which ones are the cancer-killing cells? Which ones are the inhibiting cells?
Questions like that are ones doctors hope to answer within the next decade. Stanford and UCSF announced a new collaboration Wednesday that will create a new $200 million cancer hub, the largest of its kind on the West Coast. Dr. Crystal Makel, the founder of Stanford's Center for Cancer Cell Therapy, says combining the two research institutes will lead to remarkable breakthroughs.
This idea of a collaborative program between UCSF and Stanford focused on cancer therapeutics really was something that seemed very natural, but hadn't been done before.
Philanthropist Sandy Weill is funding the first part of the project, while both institutions work to raise more money. Stanford researchers say sharing data with UCSF will allow patients to get better care.
Now it's not an institution, it's a Bay Area effort, and the patients are really no longer thinking, oh, I go to Stanford, I go to UCSF. No, we are in Northern California, right? We're benefiting from being in the Bay, and these groups are working together to make our lives better.
Scientists also hope to make advancements in artificial intelligence used for treatment and plan to look at how diet and nutrition contribute to cancer.
I'm hopeful that within the lifetime of these projects that we will make fundamental discoveries that will immediately impact patient care.
Discoveries that could change cancer treatment forever.
Our goal and our belief is that if we work together and really synergize with the science that was presenting itself to us today, we can have therapeutics that are going to cure diseases that are currently incurable.
In Palo Alto, Ryan Curry, KCRA 3 News.
UCSF researchers were not available for interviews, but did tell our media partners at the San Francisco Chronicle that they are excited for this new collaboration and what it will do for cancer patients.